Nicolas Capel. Lionel Messi finds the corner when there didn't appear to be a gap. He had options left and right.
Por aquí mismo. Y muchas veces provoca una falta. Se mete Messi, sale el portero.
This is Messi. They go alone. Does go alone.
Inside to Messi. Messi on to his left. Puts inside. Takes it all. Covers Lionel Messi. And then taps it into the goal. There's no stopping him. Affolai. Away from Marcelo. Messi! This time. Yes, it's the boss. But here's Messi. Away from two, three, four. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. How good is he?
Messi. Oh, Messi! They overpowered Edwin van der Sar. After very little, the little man gets a lot for Barcelona.
Between Messi and Pedro, and it's Lionel Messi! It's superb! Now you see us, now you don't. Quick, dancing feet.
Messi, great change of pace from Leo Messi. Still Leo Messi. Well, it's four for Barcelona, and that is a trademark Leo Messi strike. Fantastic 1-2 with Dani Alves on the right flank. But it was all about Leo Messi's change of pace and his composure in front of goal. Another magnificent strike.
Well, it's a chance for Messi. Galloping clear, it's another hat-trick. The chance to draw level with Gerd Müller's fabulous record of 72-73 in the shirt of Bayern Munich. 67 league goals for the season. Lovely pass for Messi. Oh, control brilliant out of his feet. Lionel Messi! What more can you say? And a giant footprint that has now delivered this season alone an amazing 72 goals. Guardiola's last game at the Camp Nou. Enduring images, ones you'll be watching for decades to come. The great Barcelona under the great Pep Guardiola. And the world's best player has delivered all four goals in Pep's finale in this wonderful stadium.